Hello, folks. Welcome to the stream today. Yeah, I forgot about my introduction. We're just going to do some fishing and try to catch this other legendary fish. So far,
I've caught
Goldstein and Big Larry. Now we're going for Sidewinder. So, tried all day yesterday and. Oh, is that him right there? That might be him right there. Can't remember if I gotta crank it fast or slow. Let me try that one. I'm gonna get him to come back and hit. I don't know if that was him or not. Yeah, it would look like a pretty decent fish there. He left. I had to go back in the journal and read about him and see. Back in the journal here. No, handbook. Let's go back here and check and see lake trout. Fish is large char. Let's see. Spinner and crankbait. I'm trying to remember what set crankbait I had. I got the two out. I got number three as well. Let me see. Yeah, I've got number three on, so. I think they like the faster crank. But I can't be sure. I tried jigging all day yesterday for him to said, he goes, "Dad, I can't tell if it's light on the surface or if that was him." "That looks awful funny." "Can't tell if that's reflection or if that's actually a fish." "That might be a reflection. Funky looking reflection, that's for sure." If I can't hook me something through here. Come on, come on, come on. The only thing I don't like is the way they got the game set up. So I've got this bait casting set up, which has the bigger line, but you can't use a bobber and hook on it, which I think is kind of ridiculous, but so be it. It just kind of defeats the purpose. I need to catch something to see if somebody traveled on the map. Because I did figure out that you get on a multiplayer server and anybody on the map fast travels, it breaks the challenges. Come on. I ain't caught nothing yet. This is ridiculous. Gotta keep the speed down a little bit. Try not to spook the fish too much. and trying to figure out too. I'd done all the challenges and everything, and it's supposedly supposed to have 1,000 rep, but I'm 10 short for the rep and all the challenges on the map and you know, activities and all that. And it's just kind of frustrating because I don't know if it's, if I get ripped by catching a legendary or diamond or whatnot, I don't know. Because as you see, I'm at 990. Well, I need 1,000 so I can unlock the big pole in the souvenir shop. And real, which I still need a lot of money for, as you can tell, I only got $2,000-some. So I got to catch some fish that give me a pretty good payday. But it's ridiculous. Like I said, I went to all the activity boards. There is nothing available on the boards for me. I have literally finished every single deal in the game. And supposedly, it was supposed to be 1,200 or something by the time you got done. According to what they said in the, after they did the rework, but as you can tell, it's at 990. Then you go through the journal. I literally have every single thing completed. So somebody math wrong. That is for sure. So that's the all of those. These are the missions. I finished those. I got all the favors done. That goes in the controls there. So I literally have every single thing done. You go to the map, there is literally there's nothing at any of the activity boards. Nothing there. Nothing there. And nothing there. And nothing here. So I've literally done every single thing available, and I'm still shy 10 points. This is kind of getting ridiculous. I'm not catching nothing. I hadn't even had anything to chase my lure. That's the other aggravating deal. Come on. Yeah. Alright. I want to catch something. Yeah, according to this, he's somewhere in this vicinity here. So I'm going to go over. I'm going to go down this way. I tend to notice that they are kind of close to banks as well, so he could be close to a bank. I've got the one button push for casting activated, so I'm on consoles, as you can tell. Sorry, the camera's not too good, but that's just the way it is on the console-age. Because I'm not sitting up close to it. I'm back at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and a half feet away. because it's kind of hard to play on a 72-inch TV and be up close to it. Apparently nothing's going to bite on this thing today. Crank it up, see if I can get something to chase it. No, all right, I'm going to swap out lures here. All right, so what we got on is the number 3 spinner, so apparently nothing's there. Let's go to number 2 spinner, see if we can catch anything on it. We'll let it sink some. See if we get a bite. Time is 1900. Why is every server at dark level? I don't understand that. Come on. There's a fish up there. Might have to relaunch this stupid map. Somebody must have some hacks or something. No. I don't know what to respond. Oh, I hate this. Apparently. No. Where's he at? Retro bra. That means he fast traveled. Yeah. So, yeah. because he fast traveled, that's going to break him.